so many agents think that they can just show up and do the reels and the Instagram stories and do the posts, and like that's just gonna bring everyone in, which it does happen. I do get buyers and sellers who reach out to me, and a lot of realtor referrals is huge. But I feel like in order to make the long-lasting impact with people locally is to meet up with them in person and build an actual relationship with them to build that trust.
Yes.